back. Here I am, Fly Navarro with Fly Zone Fishing. I'm here with Derke from National Marine Fisheries Service. Yeah. Derke, spearfish.
What do we have here?
What do we have here?
Obviously, somebody was fishing in the Pacific, because one of the places you get shortbill spearfish is Pacific Ocean.
Okay.
The key characteristic, shortbill, what do you think?
A shortbill.
Yeah.
There you have it.
The upper bill only extends just a slight bit longer than the lower jaw.
So okay.
It's a really short bill.
All right.
Pretty short pectoral fin. They have a pointed dorsal fin, and their dorsal is a little bit larger than other billfish. Not as tall as a sail, but bigger than a typical marlin. So big sail or bigger dorsal, short pec, short bill.
And in the Pacific.
And in the Pacific Ocean.
There you have it.
What do we want to say about this?
I'm going to let you talk. What is this cute little thing?
What we got here is a longbill spearfish. A little bit longer bill than shortbill spearfish, but
okay.
You're not going to confuse the two because they're not in the same ocean.
So where are these indigenous
to? These are only in the Atlantic.
Okay.
A little bit shorter pectoral fin, a little bit taller dorsal fin, somewhat rounded dorsal fin. These sometimes it looks like a baby sailfish, but this part of the dorsal fin is always taller than this part of the dorsal.
And it's just a little bit longer, and it's only in the Atlantic.
Only in the Atlantic.
Pretty simple, not gonna get confused. Thanks for joining us here in the Fly Zone.